too, so if you want to join us, feel free. We'll be there at about 8:30. Yes, questions.
First of all, it's amazing how you did the choreography and the music, how well it fit together. What was the last piece, the string quartet?
The last piece was Carl Jenkins. The music was by Carl Jenkins.
Carl Jenkins. And yes. Was it choreographed? I mean, was it commissioned for
it this? It wasn't commissioned for this, no. It was actually a score that I found while doing some research for music, and just, you know, I marry the music.
Yeah. It was wonderful. And also the images, you know, just terrific. The piece before that, the music was electronic violin, and one movement was with piano, and another, or keyboards and then piano, yes. And then string quartet. Was that also Carl Jenkins?
No, that was Max Richter and a composer by the name of Michael. Michael Gordon is the musician.
Now, when you're dancing in Florida, do you ever perform with live music?
Yes, we do perform with live music on a regular basis, actually. And we do lots of community outreach programs, uh-huh. And young people tend to respond really, really well to live music. So we try to do as much as we can with rock bands and what are considered to be alternative music bands, because there's a strong independent music industry in Central Florida.
Yes.
So I reach out to those musicians and we collaborate with the bands. So right now we're working on a project with a band called June, J-O-O-N.
Oh, mm-hmm. Excellent.
This is wonderful. Thank you so much.
I recognize the Piazzolla piece, the tango.
The Piazzolla, yeah. That's a standard one at Florida Dance Theater, right? That's in the rep.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.